on my journey, I never, ever had the opportunity that you have. I was never in a gathering, never, until I got to college, where there were more than five professional people of color. And I'm not just talking about African Americans, I'm talking about the totality of people of color. So when I walked in here, I actually got tears in my eyes.